Hi Mark, it's Byron here from Concept Cooling. I don't know if you are able to see in this video, I'm currently running on the battery backup. I've got a closed head just to maintain my pumps drawing about 283 watts. I'm clamp metering it now, it's about 1.3 amps. I've just hooked it up basically just to a short piece of pipe. I'm going to open the valvule. The pump will speed up to deliver water, and at a fairly decent flow I'm up to about 700, it's going on 700 watts. What it's basically doing is trying to maintain 3 bar pressure. So I'm at about 720 watts and about 3.4 amps. We've dropped the main breakers at Drew's place, so we're currently running on the battery backup and it seems to be fine. What the pump will do is it'll automatically try and maintain the pressure. So if I close the valve again, you can see we've still got fairly decent flow, which is more than ample for a shower. I'll close the valve and let's just clear the screen for the spray. The pump will throttle back. We're sitting at 3.2 bar, set point to 3 bar. You can see the speed dropping. Everything seems to be fine.